So guys, Windows 11 can't install on your PC. Even you have a beast PC, you have Intel i9-11900K processor, NVIDIA GeForce RTX 3070 Ti GPU, Corsair Vanguard 64GB memory sticks. You have all these massive requirements, but still your system is not capable to install Windows 11. Good job, Microsoft. So what's going on, guys? This is Amir Hussain and you are watching Trick I Know YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install Windows 11 if you are getting this message. Windows 11 can't install on your PC. You have not enough requirements. So watch my video till the end. I will show you how to fix it out. So guys, all you did, you made a Windows 11 bootable USB drive, you plugged it on your gaming PC, you pressed the boot menu key of your system, then you booted your system with the USB. Now you've seen the Windows 11 setup, then in the versions page you selected your version, and right after that you've seen this error message: this PC can't install Windows 11. And there is not any option to move further. So all you have to do, just close this window, close this one too to restart the PC. Now quickly press the Del key on your keyboard to open the BIOS. In the BIOS, you have to do two things. First, go to the boot tab, and here you will find CSM compatibility support module. Just click on it and see if it's disabled, enable it. Now go to the advanced tab, and here you have to search for PCHFW configuration. Just click on it. Here you will find PTT, that is disabled. You have to enable this. Here is a notice, TMP 2.0 is going to enable. Click OK, and now the PTT and TMP is turned on. Now go to the exit tab and select save changes and reset. Here it will ask you to confirm, click on OK. Now your PC will restart. Now quickly press your boot menu key to open boot menu. Select your Windows 11 bootable USB to boot from it. Now here is the Windows 11 setup. Now click on next. Click on install now. Now enter your activation key, or you can also skip it. Now here is the page of our expectation. We are going to click next. And boom, now your system is capable to install Windows 11. Now follow the installation to complete the installation and enjoy. Start a new journey with Microsoft Windows 11. Have a nice day. So that was the fix, guys. Hope my video helps. If you enjoyed my video, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks like this. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. See you in my next video.